Cut the meat, please. And it goes a little something like this.